But yes, I did get down one knee on Whitehaven Beach, and this is where we ended up tonight. Thank you, Rachel. Tonight really wouldn't happen without you, and I think you are my soulmate, my best friend. And so I'll wrap it up there.